Hi there, everyone. This is my 1978 John Deere 440 Liquifire. This sled is newish to me. This is my first season on it. I was able to purchase it back in May of 2021, and so that gave me lots of time to kind of play with it, do a little cleaning up here and there, touch-ups, that kind of thing. But it is pretty much all original. I have replaced the skis, front skis, with some plastics, new ski shocks on it. It's running a halogen light bulb right now for the headlight. I am looking at getting an LED replacement for that. Underneath, the suspension is the original 1978 suspension. Slide suspension. There's new Hyfax on there. I replaced the rear idler wheels with original John Deere aluminum ones. There is a new shock absorber underneath there just to give it a little bit more rebound. When I purchased the sled, there was about 1,423 miles on it, so I put on about 50 since I picked it up. A new temperature gauge, the sender unit was broken on the old one, so I got that from Don Amber at Busco Bullet. I also got replacement boots for the dimmer and kill switch. The sled is pretty much all original. I haven't had to do a whole lot to it, just some basic cleaning up. I did go through the steps to get it completely licensed, registered, and trail passed for here in New Brunswick, Canada. And we're just starting now on February 13th to really get enough snow on the ground with a good base to really go. We're expecting a little bit more snow coming up. So hopefully we'll have a good rest of the winter with snowmobiling. I hope you guys are having fun wherever it is you are. Thanks for having a look at this very nice looking vintage sled.